quick poll here. How many developers in the audience? Good numbers. How many are sysadmins? Pretty good numbers as well. How many are moving light exposed? Making changes on cloud servers on the front end? Yeah, very good. How many are people like me making demands in front of customers about stuff we should know and that we should get it done faster? Okay, that's good. So, how many of you guys right now are using automated configuration management tools? Whether using Chef, something else? Okay, every day. Wish you were doing it every day. Okay. How many are using Chef right now? Got some good people. So real quick, we're not going to go. There's a lot to talk about. We're not going to go further into this. In terms of DevOps, we want to talk about this afterwards, but we wanted to get through a couple of key points on this. First of all, you have to understand that DevOps is a practice. The principles around it is a lot about culture. It's a lot about getting development and operations together, communicating, collaborating, working together. If you read up on any of the DevOps, anything on slides here, any presentations, going to the conferences, you're going to hear the same theme over and over again, especially for organizations. Yeah.